This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We're supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Field report. The German war machine we commandeered suffered a malfunction. And when I say malfunction, I mean it took an RPG right to the face. Maybe I should go steal some cash from Richthofen's purse.
Playtime's over, freak face!
Chalk drawing.
Did your mother ever teach you manners? You showed a lot of nerve, pus bucket.
Let's go bag us some meat. Attempts to recover the missing test subject have already hit a snafu. Dempsey 1.0 is currently strapped to a German rocket bound for the moon. Job than last time. They pulled it down in about 2 minutes.
What? You got a bone to pick or something? Get off me! Get your mitt off me!
Max ammo!
Never turn down a free reload. To secure the safe extraction of the subject. Guess I'll have to improvise. Proceeding as planned. I nearly broke a tooth on the outer shell.
forever tormented by the demented offspring of my form of work.
Eagle's Nest, over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giants suggesting my demise are erroneous.
Still at work in this realm.
Calm down, Edward. Think. I must find a means to return the capsule to the Earth. Only then can the necessary steps be taken to secure the future. As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest.
Rewarded. We must secure more ammunition!